students, this is the ninth part of our second semester's first prose, that is What is Courage, which is written by Wilhelm Slim. So page number 33, on this page number third paragraph. Now listen carefully. Now without talking any nonsense about master races. So what is the meaning of race?
Inert,
danger to which they are inert but not at all brave in other. So those people we can see they face a danger every time. Those people are particularly in a particularly they were facing dangers. They were having this kind of experience, and therefore we can see those people very courageous from that kind of situation, that kind of atmosphere where they were living, and every day they were facing some kind of danger. Next paragraph. It's the land where nature is either too easy nor too cruel. So now here the writer is trying to tell us that any particular land that is not easy and not even very difficult to live, where a man must work hard to live, but where his effort and his enterprise means bold and difficult undertaking effort and his enterprise can bring him a great reward. So in particular area, that area is not easy to live, and that is not even very dangerous to live, but in that area that person need to work very hard, and he need some kind of hard efforts, and he need to take any particular dangerous situation, difficult situation, accept that situation and fight against that situation. So this kind of people will get reward for their this kind of enterprises, this kind of bold difficulty undertakings. Those are the lands that breed it means produce or develop. Breed courage, and where it become a natural tradition. So that is the particular area, which area is not particularly very difficult and very easy to live life. In that area you can see very brave people produces there, very brave people take birth there. And don't run away with the idea that this limit courage to Northern Europe and North America. So this courage is limited, according to the writer, to the Northern Europe and North America. Believe me, and I have fought both with and against them. And the writer is trying to tell us that I have fought with the North American soldier and North European soldiers also. Some of bravest races in the world aren't white at all. And there are few very bravest people, very bravest group of people, races, but the white people are not from them. And while nations vary in the amount of their courage, they have two in its type. So every nation's people are very different, very separate in courage than another country's people. We, the British, have our own special kind of courage. Now the writer is the British person, and he is trying to tell us that his people's braveness is a different kind of braveness. The courage that goes on, and endurance is the very essence of courage. Essence, it means inherent or existing nature. So what is the essence, what is the existing nature of courage? So that is endurance. It means what kind of bad experience you can face in your life, what kind of bad and difficult situation you can face in your life and overcome in that bad situation. So that kind of, that is the essence, main cause of courage. Courage is a long-term virtue. Virtue, it means good quality. So it is a good quality, courage is, but it need a long time. Anyone can be brave for a little while. So any person can be very brave, bold, very angry for short period. The British are no brave than the German, French, Italian and anybody else. So, the writer is trying to tell us that British people are not very courageous, that particularly German, French, Italian. But they are brave for a bit longer, but they are not a short braver, they are braver a bit longer. It means for a long period they try to do any difficult situation to take control over that difficult situation. This going on being brave when most others would have given up has been the racial characteristic of our career. So, when German, French, Italian stopped their efforts, that time also the British let their efforts to complete that difficult, to complete any difficult situation or any very difficult condition. So in that condition also they start their efforts until they be successful in that difficult situation. So according to the writer here, we can say that the British people are not very bravest, but they try to do their bravery, their courage for a long time, therefore they are very successful. So in this way this part ends here. Have a good day to all of you. Thank you very much.